Trial of Strength. Long, long ago, the sun and the wind came to have a heated argument. Either of them claimed to be stronger than the other. The wind roared in a hissing sound, "I am far stronger than you." But the sun retorted, "Mention not, you cannot equal me in strength." "How after all? Let me know," said the wind. The hot words were going on when a traveler happened to pass by them. He had wrapped a shawl round his body. Both the sun and the wind looked at the traveler. "Whosoever is able to make the traveler take his shawl off his body shall be the winner," said the sun. The wind agreed to the condition, and she chose to try her strength first. At first, she blew gently, hoping that the traveler will move the shawl off his body, but it did not happen. So the wind flew into a rage and began to blow with her full force. Seeing it, the traveler wrapped his shawl even more tightly around himself. All of a sudden, an idea struck the sun. His eyes sparkled with the hope of getting a solution for this dispute. "We can decide between ourselves which of us is stronger," remarked the sun. Now it was the turn of the sun. The sun began to shine gently at first. The traveler felt relieved and loosened the shawl a bit. But then the sun went on growing hotter and hotter. The traveler felt hot and took his shawl off his body. So the sun emerged as the winner, and the wind had to accept her defeat.
In that forest, the fox and the lion were friends.